What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. If you guys are new here, my name is Matthew O'Connor. I'm an urban explorer. I explore abandoned buildings and take videos and photos of them and document them as I find them. If you guys like the video, please hit that subscribe button down below, hit the like button, share, comment, and turn on those post notifications. Also, if you guys are interested in supporting the channel, I will leave a link in the description below where you guys can purchase merchandise. Along with purchasing merchandise, you guys are also helping to spread and support the message of live positive, enjoy life, and choose kind. But without further rambling, let's get into this explore and see what's all left. Let's go, guys.
Hey, try and stay close to me. Yeah, if you want to live. Huh?
Whoa, that is a giant asshole.
If I'm not mistaken, no, Cooley's Video Productions. I don't know what the hell that is. Yeah, creepy ass basement, not gonna go down. There's a fucking vault. That is awesome. We can go in the basement. Yeah. Oh, now this is just creepy. I am inside of the vault. That's crazy, man. Holy shit. 2005. Because as soon as we get to my dad's house, I'll have my flashlight working again.
No, you're gonna here. Hold this light for me.
Wow, holy cat. That is fucking awesome. Ouch. Keith.
Yeah.
Where you at? Oh, okay. Thank you.
Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like and a comment down below. Hit that subscribe button, turn on those post notifications. And if you guys want to help support the channel to where I can bring you guys some more new locations and better locations, please follow the link in the description to buy some products from WSU merchandise. And with that, you're also helping to spread and support the message, live positive, enjoy life, and choose kind. But I'm gonna end this video right here. I hope you guys did enjoy, and we will see you in the next video. Remember guys, live positive, enjoy life, and choose kind. I love you guys so much. Until next time, adios.